What is everyone, this is MoGamer here, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Death Stranding crashing on Steam, so let's get right into this. So if you're trying to play this game and it's crashing on Steam, the easiest way to fix it is go into your library, right click into the game, click into properties. Once you click into that, click into installed files, do verify integrity of game files. This is basically going to make sure all of the game files of the game are installed properly, like nothing got deleted or corrupted or blocked along the way, right? The next thing to do is click into browse, find the main exe file of the game. Once you have that opened up, right click into it, click into properties. In here, click into compatibility, check the box that says run this program administrator, press apply, press OK, and then turn the game back on and see if that fixes it for you. If not, the next thing to do is go to your search bar and type in device manager. In here, once that opens up, you're going to open up where it says display adapter. Right click into the graphic card you see here and do update driver and do search automatically for drivers. If this doesn't update your graphic card for you, copy paste the graphic card you see here into Google and write driver update. Get the update directly from the manufacturer's website, install it, restart your computer, turn the game back on. You should be good to go and not have this error persist any longer. So yeah, that's basically it. If you guys are a video, please thumbs up, guys, and channel, make sure to subscribe, click that notification bell, and I'm gonna be out. Peace.